Aloha and welcome. Another Saturday night, I don't know, 30th of July 2022. Welcome to our sound journey. Kaimi and I are gonna play some instruments and make some noise and move some energy in your, so welcome to be here. Whether or not you're seeing it now or in the future or in the past, I mean, it's quantum, you could, maybe. Know that we're building a morphogenic field, and you're part of it. We're part of it. Yeah, you go about an hour. The invitation is to find an intention, if you so desire. There is going to be some energy created that will be available to you to focus, if you have one. Kaim and I are going to breathe three breaths together before we get started, and while we do that, we ground. I invite you to do the same. Gives a nice pathway for any energy that gets shook up that no longer serves you. You can let it go. And also allows pathways for Mama Gaia to give you what you might not even know you need or want. So you're invited to do the same. If things get intense, if you feel any twitches, it's probably just energy being blocked. Breath, your breath is your friend, and I like to use visualizations. Like if I find an area that's stuck and something's going on, just flowing, for me it's flowing water that just removes any blockages that might be there. But it can be whatever you want. It could be little gnomes or pickaxes. Okay, shall we? We're going to do this. Thank you. See you in an hour. You're blue.
Thank you. Thank you. As this silent journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And when you allow that noticing to gently guide you back home, to this present calm awareness. As you allow that awareness of your body in this present moment, when we find that your fingers and toes would very much like to move, maybe flex or stretch out very far. I recommend you allow that to happen. And as other parts of your body decide they'd like to join the party, it might allow them to just stretch and flex and be felt by your consciousness. If you're watching this now or later, we're gonna let you go. Bikes and drinking plenty of water in the next few days. So it's good to be hydrated, filled in. And I make up it's particularly important after a sound journey where things might get stirred up that you might like to flush out rather than allowing setting back. As always, your choice. Thanks so much for being here. Blessings on your journey. We'll see you again. Oh, you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Hit the subscribe.
Breathe. Breathe more than it noise.
Use bathroom, any other make you want.